हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय ऑनलाइन क्लास। आई एम प्रेजेंट हियर वन मोर पार्ट ऑफ द सेम चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 3, एडिशन। दिस इज द फोर्थ पार्ट ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। इन प्रीवियस पार्ट वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट और वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट सम फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। In this class, I am going to teach you A by expanded form, addition by expanded form, A by expanded form. It means, for example, 37 A. This is question number 1. 37 and 37 and 39. Okay. So what is subtopic? Subtopic 8 by expanded form. उसको एड करना है, लेकिन expanded form एड करना है। और मैंने expanded के लिए बताया था। So first we will draw this box. Tails plus dash worms. Second is dash tails plus dash worm. Now. So, dash tails plus dash buns. Dash tails plus dash buns means this is question. Question is Addition, but this addition, we will solve this question by expanded formation or expanded form. 37 plus 39. First, we will split. We will write this given boxes in a split form, tens and ones. So you can see that the place of this 7 is ones. So we will write in this box. And 3. What is the place of this 3? Tens. So we will write in this box tens. Now second number is 39. So we will write 3 and 9. Now 8. 9 plus 7. 9 plus 7 equal to 16. So we will write in this box. We will write in this one box 16. And 3 plus 3 equal to 6. We will write 6 tens. 6 tens plus 16, ones, and already I taught earlier also, in ones means one, in ones means single digit. But you can see that the sum of this 9 plus 7 equal to 16, this is a 2 digit number. So, we will carry the tens place number. We will carry the tens place number from these 16s and we will add in tens place number. So in second box, in second step, we will write only 6. And this one, add in this tens. This one, we will add in this 6. So 6 plus 1 equal to what? 6 plus 1 equal to 7. 7 tens plus 6 ones. This is our answer. 7 tens, 6 ones. So what is the answer? 76. What is answer? So 37 plus 39 equal to 76 is answer. 76 is our answer. So we have to solve this question like this form. We have to solve this question like this process. इसको इस तरह से ही हम लोग को करना पड़ेगा. Okay. I will express this same question. do some other another example. We will study according to your textbook. We will study page number 60. Page number 60. Second question is, seven eight seven 70 plus 24. 8, 70 and 24. Not 8, 70 and 24. This is question. This is our question. 8, 70 plus 24. So, we are studying addition. Addition by what? Addition by expanded form. So first we will write dash tens plus dash ones dash tens plus dash ones sum. Dash tens plus dash ones dash tens plus dash ones first हम लोग इस box को भरेंगे number is 1724 तो हम लोग इसको split करते हैं इसके प्लेस के आधार पर हम स्प्लिट करते हैं यहां 7 लिखेंगे व्हाई आई हैव रिटन 7 इन दिस बॉक्स बिकॉज़ द प्लेस ऑफ दिस 7 स्टेज एंड वी विल राइट जीरो इन दिस बॉक्स इन वन बॉक्स व्हाई द प्लेस ऑफ दिस जीरो इज वन वी विल राइट द सेम वे 24 वी विल राइट 2 टेंस वन नो ऐसे लिखेंगे 2 का प्लेस वैल्यू क्या है टू का प्लेस क्या है टेन से तो हम लोग टेन वाले प्लेस पे टू लिखेंगे फोर का प्लेस क्या है वन से तो हम लोग फोर लिख अब एड करेंगे फोर प्लस जीरो इक्वल टू व्हाट फोर सेवन प्लस टू इक्वल टू व्हाट नाइन ओके सो Now, in this question, answer, already we have found answer. 9 tens plus 4 ones. 9 tens means what? 9 and 4. 9 and 4. So, this is our answer. 70 plus 24 equal to 94. This is our answer. So, okay, one more question. I will solve. Eight 49 and 55 add 38 49 and 38 we will write the same thing dash tens plus dash ones dash tens plus dash one sum dash tens plus dash ones dash tens plus dash ones equal to 49 plus 38. First, we will write in this box the given number according to their place. 4 tens, 9 months, 3 tens, 8 months. Now 8, 9 plus 8 equal to what? 17. And 4 plus 3 equal to what? 7. 4 plus 3 equal to 7. Now you can see that in one's place number, in one's place box, two digit numbers. But already I taught in one's place number means it means single digit number. So we will write in the next step on this 7, and we will carry this 1 in this 10's place number to 8. So 7 plus 1, 7 plus 1 equal to what? 8. Now, what is the answer? 87. 87 is our answer. 8 is 7 months. It means 87. 87 is our answer. So, students, you will solve this question. This type of some questions already given in your textbook in page number 60. So, you will solve. If any problem, while you are solving this type of question, please you can ask me. Thank you.